Topics with Burn Along. I'm Patrice Sanders. Today, we're talking about how to help your loved ones be more well.
No one has done anything great alone. If you want to be successful, it's very hard for you to really do that by yourself. And with this fitness journey, this health and wellness, a lot of people may not hear it, but it's hard. It's not easy. You know, that's not everyone's passion every day to get up and work out. So you need people along with you that are like-minded. And that's the key. People that are not perfect, but they want to be better. They may can't work out 5 times a week, but they really want to work out 2 to 3 times a week. And it's so important that you try to surround yourself with those type of people. So again, with the Burn Along platform, you telling me you want to lose some weight, I want to lose some weight. Then somebody has to be called to action and schedule that workout, and they do it together. But accountability is everything.
You know, you just said something that made me think about something else, though. So even before we get to the accountability part of it and all of that, for the person who you're trying to bring along on this journey with you, isn't one of the places that you have to start with them is helping them to understand or be motivated by their why? Why are they in this? Why would this be important to them? What is motivating? I mean, we all are motivated by something when we start this fitness journey, because like you said, it's hard. So there's a reason for all of us to be on this journey.
So one of the things that when I coach my clients is we talk about the difference between why power and willpower. And that, mm-hmm. you know, we can have a lot of willpower, but that usually is going to run out, or we can only be strong for so long. Whereas if you have the why power and you know your why and you really understand, you know, what your reasoning is for wanting to join Burn Along or get a fitness coach or a wellness coach, is, you know, it could be that you want to avoid chronic diseases. It could be that mm-hmm. you want to, you know, be able to run around with your grandchildren. So understanding that why, and then always being able to come back to that, makes it much easier. I'm not saying it's right. easy, but it's easier when you have that, okay, remember why I'm doing this. Why did I start? So that when you wake up each day, you can say, okay, I remember why, as opposed to, mm-hmm. oh, I have to do this.